think one of the great things about the Upper Valley is just there's something to do every season. There really is so much opportunity here, regardless of the season, to get out and do something fun.
I love going into the bookstore, and every day I have amazing conversations about books and ideas and politics.
The people here in the Upper Valley are so open-minded, they're caring, they're so loving. You could strike up a conversation easily with anybody who walks in the doors.
So moving up here, maybe it was a little bit of a culture shock at first, but like right now, we couldn't imagine living anywhere else. We love it here.
We're so lucky to live in a place where we can get outside easily. It's beautiful everywhere you look.
You get to experience great outdoors. You know, there's unlimited hiking, biking, swimming, kayaking, you know, you name it. And you can still have lots of opportunities for meaningful work.
On top of these really fulfilling career opportunities, the quality of life that you're getting when you move here is just incredible.
There really is something for everyone. And I think a part of that is because Dartmouth College is in the community.
You have a really strong academic center, and you have a really strong academic medical center. I mean, there are so many companies that are here, that have started here, that have done exceptionally well. There's a lot of intellectual curiosity and kind of intellectual horsepower in the area that allows that to happen.
You kind of have this built-in community of business owners that you can connect with. The Chamber has a ton of information that's available. They put me in contact with a lot of people who had experience running businesses in the area.
I think that you shouldn't box anything out. I feel like you just need to give it a try. It might be smaller, just to be real, but you always find great things in small packages.